There is no possibility that these budgets cannot cause suffering. They will cause suffering for the most disabled people in this county. Oxfordshire is concerned, said very clearly in January, that same thing. The scale of these cuts is such that suffering cannot be avoided for the most disabled people. There is one alternative in Oxfordshire, one party that did not sign up to the council tax business, and that was our party. If we took the chance that we say to the people of Oxfordshire, for £20.44 a year more, we can eliminate the cuts over the next 4 years. We can't put back what was taken out already. We can put money into our crumbling roads. We can make sure that the 28,000 households who have to choose between eating and being adequately warmed will have their houses insulated, and they will get the benefits to which they're entitled, reducing dramatically the number of people suffering. There is a real alternative in Oxfordshire, and that alternative is the Green Party. Thank you.